and warm welcome to Mahdi English School. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. I would like to welcome all of you in the class of maths. We will learn chapter number 3. And who am I? I'm your maths teacher, Asma ma'am. So, let's begin the class. First of all, as we are doing it in every lecture, we will start with a good thought. So, today's thought is dream big, pray bigger. Before starting today's lecture, let's make a quick revision of previous lecture. In previous lecture, we have become familiar with addition of subtraction and make practice of single digit subtraction. So, what we are going to do today? Let's see. So, today's objectives are, first of all, we make a revision of single digit subtraction first. Then, we will learn subtracting single digit from double digit numbers. We also make revision of table of 2. So, let's start the class. Look at the picture, my dear. What we have to do in this? This is the sum 5 minus 1. As you have seen in the picture that there are 5 objects present over there and 5 minus 1. So, cross or cut one object and then remaining numbers 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 5 minus 1 we get number 4 which is mentioned here. And now we have to make practice of the remaining sums. Let's start. This is the 7 minus 6. And we have 7 objects in the picture. So what we have to do? We have to cut or subtract 6 objects out of that. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we have to write the remaining object in the box. Let's count. There remains only one object which we have to write in this box. Next is 6 minus 3. Now look at the picture. There are 6 objects in the picture. So exactly what we have to do? We have to cut 3 among them all. Okay. Let's start. 1, 2, and 3. Now count the remaining objects. How many? Look at here. It is 1, 2 and 3. So if we cut 3 from number 6, we get 3. Or 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Next sum is 5 minus 1. As you have seen, that 5 objects are given in the picture. Sum is 5 minus 1. So what should we do? We should cut or minus or subtract 1 out of that. Now count the remaining objects. How many there look? 1, 2, 3 and 4. There remains 4 objects. So 5 minus 1 we get 4. Next sum is 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1. For that, we have 4 objects in this picture. So, first of all, cross out or cut 1 out of that. Now, how many remaining are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3. 4 minus 1, we get number 3. Next is 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2. For that, we have 8 objects present over there. Let's cross out or cut 2 out of that. 1, 2. Now let's check how many remaining there. Let's start counting. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 8 minus 2, we number 6. Hope you all understand well. Move next. Look. Use the picture to solve the sums. Okay? Count how many are left. As we have done in last exercise, follow the same trick here. Okay, this is 4 minus 3. This is 4 minus 3. And we have 4 objects over there. Okay. So, first of all, let's cut out 3 out of that. 1, 2 and 3. Now, check how many are remaining. How many? It is 1. 4 minus 3, we get number 1. Next is 3 minus 1. So, what should we do here? First of all, we cut 1 among all that 3 numbers, 3 figures. Cut it. Now, how many are remaining? It is 1 and 2. So, we can say that 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Next is 6 minus 2. So, what should we do now? We should cut or cross out 2 out of given figures. Okay, let's cut it. 1 and 2. Now let's see what happens. How many are remaining there? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 6 minus 2, we answer. 4. Next sum is 5 minus 3. And as you have seen that we have 5 figures over there. So what should we do now? You all know that. What should we do? Huh? We should cut 3 out of them as our sum is 5 minus 3. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3. We should cut 3 among that 5 numbers. Now, how many are remaining there? Let's check. 1 and 2. 5 minus 3, we get number 2. Our next sum is 7 minus 1. As you have seen that there are 7 objects present there. Now, what should we do? We should cut 1 out of that. Let's cut it. Now, what should we do in the subtraction sum? We should count the remaining objects. So, let's count it. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 minus 1, get number 6. Next sum is 8 minus 2. So, if we cut 2 objects out of given 8 objects, what will happen? Let's check it. Let's cut 2 among the 8 numbers, okay? 1 and 2. Now what should we do? As we are doing subtraction, in subtraction, first of all, we have to cut the given numbers, okay? For example, this is the sum 8 minus 2, so we should cut 2 numbers out of that. And now we should count the remaining objects or remaining numbers. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. The remains number 6. 8 minus 2, we get number 6. Next sum is 2 minus 1. As I told you, first of all, cut 1 out of that. How many remaining? It is 1. Okay. Next sum is 3 minus 3. Have you remembered? Yesterday I told you that if you subtract or minus the same number with given number, what will happen? Let's see it again. As our sum is 3 minus 3. Here we have the picture of 3 objects. Let's cut all the 3 objects as our sum is 3 minus 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. What happens? How many remainings there? Nothing. So what should we write over there? What should we write in that box? Yes, it's 0. Next sum is 6 minus 3. As you know that, now you are familiar with this, huh? So first of all, let's count or cut 3 numbers, okay? 1, 2 and 3. Let's check how many remaining. It is 1, 2 and 3. 6 minus 3, get number 3. Last sum. Now it is 10 minus 2. So what should we do? Definitely we should cut 2 out of given 10 figures and 2. How many remaining? Can you count with me? Huh? Are you ready? Let's start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 10 minus 2, we get number 8. Again, subtraction 1 to 10, cross off and find the result. I hope after finishing this exercise, you will able to count the subtraction without giving figures also. I'll teach you how to count without this type of figures also. Okay. First of all, complete this exercise, my dear. Look at the first picture. There is 6 minus 4 and already we get the numbers by cutting that they cut 4 numbers. Okay. Let's check how many are remaining there. 1 and 2. So 6 minus 4, we get 2. Next is 9 minus 2. So what should we do? As I told you, we should cut 2 out of that. 1 and 2. Okay. Now how many are remaining over there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So 9 minus 2. We get number 7. Our next sum is 8 minus 4. So what should we do here? We should cut or cross out 4 numbers. 1, 2, 3 and 4. If we cut 4 out of 8, how many will be the answer? What will be the answer? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 8 minus 4, we get number 4. Now we have the sum 5 minus 2. Let's see what happens. First of all, cross 2 out of that. Now we are remaining there. वन टू एंड थ्री. फाइव माइनस टू नंबर थ्री. नेक्स्ट इज एट माइनस टू. नाउ व्हाट शुड वी डू? क्रॉस आउट टू, वन एंड टू. नाउ काउंट हाउ मेनी आर रिमेनिंग. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव एंड सिक्स. एट माइनस टू वी गेट नंबर सिक्स. नेक्स्ट इज फोर माइनस वन. अगेन क्रॉस आउट वन. हाउ मैनी रिमेनिंग? वन टू एंड थ्री. माइनस वन वी गेट नंबर थ्री. नेक्स्ट इज नाइन माइनस फाइव. वॉट शुड वी डू नाउ? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कट फाइव अमॉन्ग द गिवन नाइन फिगर्स. वन टू थ्री फोर एंड फाइव. नाउ सी हाउ मैनी आर रिमेनिंग देर. वन टू थ्री एंड फोर. नाइन माइनस फाइव वी गेट नंबर फोर. नेक्स्ट सम इज एट माइनस फाइव. नाउ व्हाट शुड वी डू? क्रॉस आउट फाइव. ओके वन टू थ्री फोर एंड फाइव. नाउ सी हाउ मैनी आर रिमेनिंग देर. वन टू एंड थ्री. एट माइनस फाइव वी गेट नंबर थ्री. I hope now you understand the single digit subtraction very well. Let's see what's new here. It is the hands print. Am I right? Look at your hands. These are fingertips. Okay. So why I am drawing this here? Why I put the pictures here? Huh? Look, we have the same fingertips, huh? So in the subtraction, we can use this trick also. That look, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15. With the help of one hand, you can count till 15. And with the help of other hand, you can count 15 again. So total you can count till 30 numbers with the help of this fingers. How it will be helpful in the subtraction? Let's see. Look, 5 minus 2 we want, okay? So what should we do first? First of all, count to 5 in this fingertips. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay? Do it with the help of your hand right now. Huh? While watching this video, do it right now. First of all, count 5 fingertips. And now, as we are going to do the sum 5 minus 2, what should we do now? Cross out 2. Now see how many fingertips are remaining there. 1, 2 and 3. Set answer 3. Is it useful for you? Have you enjoyed? Wants to do more practice? Let's do it. Now 6 minus 5 we want to do. Okay. First of all count 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now our sum is 6 minus 5. So what should we do? Do you know? Yes, you know. That I taught you, na? Cross out 5 out of this. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now how many fingertips are remaining? 1. This is our answer. If you want to take more example, better definitely practice this while watching the video and after watching the video also. This is very enjoyable and very useful trick. Let's do one more sum as 3 minus 3. Count 3. 1, 2 and 3. Minus 3. Cross out all the 3. How many remaining? Nothing. Then answer 0. Take one more example. 8 minus 4. Count first 8. Okay, 8 fingertips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now cross out 4. As we have to minus or subtract 4 out of 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now see what happens. How many are remaining there? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 8 minus 4, we get number 4. Hope you all understand this so nicely. Let's make practice of the subtraction sums. Now, while I am counting the sums, what you have to do? You have to count it on your finger. I will stop for half a minute after every sum and then I will write the answer. Okay, you have to count it on your fingertips as I taught you just now. First sum is 9 minus 6. So count 9 on your fingers. Completed. Now cut 6 among this number 9. Okay. 9 minus 6. How many remaining? Start counting. It is 1, 2 and 3. Next sum is 7 minus 4. So count 7 on your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Done. Now cut 4 among 3. Okay. Cut it. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now see how many fingers tips remaining over there. Is it 1, 2 and 3? This is the answer. Next is 5 minus 2. Now again count with your fingers. 1, 2, 3 and 5. Okay, done. Count 5 on your fingertips. Now cut 2 among that. 1 and 2. Now count it. How many remaining? It is 1, 2 and 3. 8 minus 5. Now count 8 fingertips. Count it with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, cross out or cut 5. Done. How many are remaining? Count it with me. 1, 2, 3. 8 minus 5, we get number 3. Next is 8 minus 4. First, cut number 8. Count the fingertips till number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Now, cut or cross out 4 out of that. Cut it. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, now see how many fingertips are remaining there. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next sum is 5 minus 1. So count the 5 fingertips on your hand. 1, 2. Okay. 5 minus 1 इफ़ यू कट वन आउट ऑफ फाइव यू गेट नंबर फोर. नाइन माइनस फाइव. नाउ काउंट इट विद योर फिंगर टिप्स. द रिमेनिंग नंबर्स वन टू थ्री एंड फोर विच विल बी द आंसर. नेक्स्ट इज सेवन माइनस थ्री. इफ वी कट थ्री फ्रॉम नंबर सेवन हाउ मेनी रिमेनिंग्स. वन टू थ्री एंड फोर. नेक्स्ट सम इज नाइन माइनस थ्री. सो स्टार्ट काउंटिंग ऑन योर फिंगर टिप्स टिल नंबर नाइन. कट थ्री आउट ऑफ दैट. हाउ मेनी आर रिमेनिंग. इट इज वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव एंड सिक्स. ओके नाउ एज आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर दैट इफ यू कट जीरो फ्रॉम एनी ऑफ द नंबर यू विल गेट द सेम नंबर. सो सिक्स माइनस जीरो वी गेट नंबर सिक्स. एट माइनस टू वी गेट नंबर सिक्स. अगेन वी हैव द सम सेवन माइनस वन. इफ वी कट वन फ्रॉम सेवन लुक एट योर फिंगर टिप्स हाउ मेनी रिमेनिंग्स देयर. इज इट सिक्स और फाइव. इट इज सिक्स. सेवन माइनस वन वी गेट नंबर सिक्स. नेक्स्ट इज सेवन माइनस सिक्स वी गेट नंबर वन. इफ वी कट एट फ्रॉम नंबर नाइन नाउ काउंट इट ऑन योर फिंगर टिप्स वी गेट वन. एट माइनस सेवन वी गेट नंबर वन. सिक्स माइनस फाइव काउंट इट ऑन योर फिंगर्स. डन. हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स आर फिंगर टिप्स आर रिमेनिंग देयर. इज इट वन. यस. नाउ नाइन माइनस फाइव लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपन्स. इफ वी कट फाइव फ्रॉम नाइन वी गेट नंबर फोर. सेवन माइनस टू वी गेट नंबर फाइव. एट माइनस थ्री वी गेट नंबर फाइव. ओके नाउ हाउ कैन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट सिंगल डिजिट नंबर फ्रॉम डबल डिजिट नंबर. हाउ कैन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट सिंगल डिजिट नंबर फ्रॉम डबल डिजिट नंबर्स. लेट्स सी. सब्ट्रैक्टिंग डिजिट फ्रॉम डबल डिजिट नंबर्स. मीना द बैंगल सेलर हैड 15 ग्रीन बैंगल्स. ललिता बॉट फाइव ऑफ देम. मीना द बैंगल सेलर हैड 15 ग्रीन बैंगल्स. ललिता बॉट फाइव ऑफ देम. हाउ मेनी ग्रीन बैंगल्स आर लेफ्ट विथ मीना. लुक एट हियर. दिस इज Meena, the bangle seller, and this is Lalita. She bought five of them. How many green bangles are left with Meena? Look at here. On the tens place, there is number one. On the place of ones, there present number five. So while you are counting single digit number from double digit number, what should we do first? First of all, we should subtract the one digit place. Okay, we should cut 5 from number 5 and we get number 0. After that, move on to tens place. So there is not present any of the number on the ones place. So 1 minus 0 we get number 1. Let's make practice. Cross out the number of bangles and solve to find how many are left. Okay, now move. This girl want 3 bangles. Okay, what should we do now? This is 10 bangles and this girl 3 bangles. Now 13 minus 3. First of all, start counting with the ones place. If we cut 3 from 3, we number 0. 1 minus 0, we get 1. So 10 bangles left. Next, 17 minus 7. So what should we do? First start counting from ones place. 7 minus 7 we get number 0 and at tens place there is not any number present, so 1 minus 0 get number 1. So this was introduction of using a single digit number from double digit number subtractions. Let's revise table of 2 before ending the class. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. Summary for lecture, revision of previous lecture, learn how to subtract single digit number from double digit number. In our next lecture, we will understand this topic deeply and make more and more practice regarding this exercise. Also, we have made revision of table of 2.